Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Scott, the window painter. You might have met me earlier in the season, maybe around fall time, and fall is over. We're into winter and Christmas season, and you're asking, how do I get this paint off of my window? I'm going to show you right now. The first thing you want to do is start out with a sprayer. I'm going to start out with a sprayer, a pump sprayer like you might get at a garden store or Walmart. And what you're going to do is you're going to fill that pump sprayer up with some H2O. And if it can be warm, that's a good thing. It's really going to help separate the paint from the window. The next thing you want to do is get some of your household dish detergent. Now don't be gentle with the soap. You want to use a lot of soap in this, because that's what helps let the blade slide across the glass without scratching the glass. No soap, it won't work. Pump it up, shake it up. And give it, make sure you can see the soap going on there. You want to see some little bubbles on there. There they go. Once you see those little bubbles on there, you know you got enough soap. If you don't see the bubbles, you don't got enough soap. So you're going to let that sit there for about 5 minutes, give or take, and then you're going to go back and spray it one more time. And at that point, the paint should be loosened up from the window, and you're going to take a regular 4-inch scraper blade, and you're going to use that to go upward motion on the windows, and that's going to allow you to peel it off kind of like vinyl. And you want to have a bucket ready, because you're going to take that loose paint as you're going upwards. It's going to pile up on your blade. You're going to pop it into your bucket, and it's going to be a clean, easy job for you to clean off. After the point the paint is off the window, what you want to do is just clean it like you would a regular glass window with your regular soap and water or a regular Windex type product. Now, if you don't use soap, you don't use water, all that kind of stuff, and you just start scraping this, you're going to have a big old mess. Everything's going to be flaking off of here, and you're going to go, what the heck? And it's going to be hard to scrape off. But if you do it in this fashion with the water and the soap, you see how easy it comes off. There are no drips. We're not getting any drips at all. So you're not making a big mess. And that's why I use the paint I use. And that's why it keeps its color through the whole season. And that's why it stays on your windows through the whole season, even through hurricanes, which we had here. And these windows survived that. But that's about as easy as it gets. And I hope you enjoyed your window for fall. And remember, if you'd like to book some Christmas windows, now's the time to do it. All right, guys, until next time, I'm your happy holiday window painter. You guys stay tuned. I've got more coming at you right about now. Check this out.